major headline tonight involves Facebook, a disastrous day for the social media giant. The biggest single day drop for a U.S. company ever, losing nearly $100 billion in just one day. And look at the graph tonight, the stock holding steady for 4 days there, and then just look at the precipitous drop today, plunging 19%. ABC's Kena Whitworth on what this means and whether Americans and their privacy, their data being used unknowingly leading up to the election, whether it played any role in this.
Tonight, investors fleeing Facebook, the world's largest social media platform, losing close to $100 billion in stock value just today alone.
User growth has slowed, less advertising revenue, which is a shock for a company that's really been the golden child.
The losses stemming from a weaker than expected earnings report and follows a tumultuous period for the company that included the discovery of huge numbers of fake Facebook pages linked to Russians during the 2016 election. Fake ads like this one of a popular cartoon saying, "Dora the Explorer knows how easy it is to cross the border. We need to stop this madness. We need Trump." And then word that Cambridge Analytica, a firm hired by the 2016 Trump campaign, may have improperly obtained information from up to 87 million users. All this prompting Zuckerberg to go to Capitol Hill and apologize.
It was my mistake, and I'm sorry.
Kena Whitworth with us live tonight, and we watched as Mark Zuckerberg testified on Capitol Hill early this year about the millions of users and their data used to target them during the campaign. Today, we know he lost billions himself, Kena.
David, he lost more than $15 billion today, but also says that Facebook's lower than expected earnings are due in part to the company reinvesting much of their money in security for the site. This as their number of users is dropping. David?
Kena, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.